Good job. First down. I Yeah. refrigerator's right here. We need to shut this thing down and drink it all out.
To the Allison, got to the outside. Still going. Still going. Great run by Kenneth Allison. And a perfect ending for Kenneth Allison.
This kick is up.
Touchdown.
This is a quick kick up the middle as Elam is in and down to the 35, to the 30, to the 25, to the 15, to the 10, to the 5. Sure! For Coffee County, the 9-minute remaining, Dusty Elam rumbles.
Coffee County scores on Elam. Two-point conversion is good. It brings the score. Yellaway 35, Coffee County.
Considerably more plays here in the second half than Gilbert has. Coffee County's been a better team here in the third and fourth quarter, but unable to convert a lot.
Curtis Misha, looks like
no.
Pretty much continues just on the clock ticking.
It's going to be second down and one. Kenny Ellison with a good strike.
It's raining getting hard before we start down.
Yeah. Gates wants to get in the story. This is a gift to Justin Frames.
Drop the ball.
And there's a couple of play. Let's see if he has it. What kind of play do you
want? Okay, now look at that. That's a pretty straight turnover.
The turnover on the play is going to give Coffee County the ball first and 10.
That play.
Pitch out. Runs him short of the first down.
He's driving all week long. Daniel couldn't throw it to him.
That's first down. To the 40, to the 35, to the 30, to the 20. Has a blocker and falls down and out the 20-yard line.
Rico Fletcher down the middle. Here he's tackled by Rico Posey. First down pickup for the Raiders, though.
You got it down there. Not sure either on I believe they even probably even on that. Coffee County unable to hang on. Now Hillwood Bill Coffee County got to go to 0-7 and get it on 6 in the region. Final 3 games will be against Overton, Smyrna, and Spring Hill. They're going to struggle for a win. Overton, Smyrna, it's going to be really a struggle. Spring Hill's not very good, but, you know, they, they're pretty, they've got some cool talented athletes. I think the Red Raiders are struggling in spring continuing to run now, 3:25 to go. Billwood going to pick up their first win. Now they've all 18 straight calls before this. So it's a big night for Billwood High School and their football team. And after the look like they've had here,
Carter Bradley just short of the first down, so he's going to bring up fourth for the new top
officer.
Can go against Coffee Canada.
Good concussion for you out here.
Thank you.